Hi, my name is Ahmed. I am from Sudan and I live in Newcastle almost 3 years now. I study in Newcastle College, English and a Maths Level 1. I'm also one of the N.E.S.T learners since 2017. And when I start attending N.E.S.T, I couldn't speak English very well because I came to this country with no English. It was difficult to understand people. It's other new language, new country. And it's also difficult. It's the most difficult thing is when you go to the shop and you need something to buy and you don't know, you can't find it, and you don't know how to ask assistance to help you to find it. So it happened that to me all the time when I came to this country. A friend told me that there's a place in Newcastle University. All the students have like community to help people to learn English. So when I went there, it's like the same as my friend told me. And I went there, started with letters. And it was difficult to understand people and to explain what you want to do. Because when I started there, it's one-to-one. Now, every single student has their own teachers. Sometimes one student has two teachers, so they try to help them. They help you with this is what you need and what you want to learn. It's N.E.S.T is kind of family. How all people be together, love each other. The love is the oxygen to life and the humanity, and that brings things to your heart. And spreading love and positivities around the world is the one of most of things, amazing things you do. And when say family, family is not what blood relations are, because the like-minded and the same tribe people. Family is the people who support you, the people who truly respects you, and they want you to achieve and to help you and to support you to achieve and success. Or so good friends or real friends. So the people you don't even know, sometimes they are your biggest supporters. Like N.E.S.T people, when I came to N.E.S.T, I didn't know anyone. And I haven't met them before, but now they're my biggest supporters. And they help me. And they help me with what I want to do, support me with what I need in the future. So because they want to make me my future, right? So that's that. So that's the family is not like the same tribe and that same blood relations are. No, it's the people who loves you, supports you, and to achieve your goals. So it's a really good place. And as I said, as I describe as the again saying over and over again, it's the best place for me since I came to Newcastle and I studied English, one of the best places. To learn English, to get help. Maybe you want to go to university and you need to choose a subject, what subject you want to study. So they will try to help you out. Maybe because when you ask 10 people, they have 10 ideas. So which one of those ideas will suit you or which fit you, your difficult or abilities. So in the future, I hope I will be able to volunteer to help people, those who need it, as I got help. So as I got help from those, also I can. I hope that I will be able to help others. So it's because I have that. It's because like it's like positive thing is it's not like what you take. The important thing is what you give to others. So I hope I will be able to give some help to others and help everyone. Love you.